So I'm taking this with me, just so you know, guys. The thing I love about it is it's crunchy and clear, but really, really clear. Like, it's not muddy. And most of the time, when distortion is really present, when I'm past the 12th fret on lower thicker string, I'm a happy person.
Thank you.